technical knowledge. If you are a civil engineer, you have to be thorough. If you are a mechanical engineer, you have to be. If it is electrical engineer,